Okay, and here we have Witcher 3. Let's go over to settings. We are on the lowest, 1080p, VSync off. Yeah, everything turned off. Yeah, you could expect about 100 FPS or so on the lowest settings. Let's work our way up to ultra. Start with the graphics first. Okay. Go in the middle here, sharpening, bloom. Anti-aliasing on, leave these off. Yep, well, it's still a hard game to run, especially on ultra, but it's just pretty decent results. Show you an action scene, but yes, it handles ultra no problem with no stuttering. It's still enjoyable, very much. That's nice. All right, let's give 1440p a shot here. Okay, let's see if we get close to 60 FPS. On the lowest settings.
Go, go. So,
I might go to the
village. Strange.
All right. Let's go ahead and do Ultra. See if it's even playable. Yeah. 30 FPS, it looks like. And it's very much playable, just like I thought. So yes, you've seen it here in 2019, two GTX 660s, 2 gigabytes each. We're playing at 1440p and on ultra settings, and it's very enjoyable, very enjoyable. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe to my channel if this was helpful in any way, or if you just liked the video.